Tongo etana butu einda.
This is more an enabling, inspiring environment for competition. Young people who come here, you can see the immediate change in the way they speak about themselves.
Before this center was built, most of the kids would just go for other stuff like drinking, doing drugs. But after this center was built, instead of going to those bad activities, they spend that time for sport.
This center has given us a lot of hope for the future.
In 2010, the IOC opened the Olympic Youth Development Center in Lusaka as the flagship project in its Sports for Hope program. The sports facilities are impressive, acting as a shining beacon for the surrounding communities. Xavier Kombe was the first Zambian athlete to break 46 seconds for the 400 meters. He's one of the center's big success stories.
They helped me so much. They've given me a transport money for allowing me to come and train in this center so that I can improve on my time. My dream is to win the medal, and this center helped me.
This is an opportunity for us to prove that actually we can identify talent and we can put the talent to use, and hopefully we will get medals from this center.
But it's not just about sport. In a country ravaged by disease, poverty and crime, the center offers a wide range of educational programs and workshops connecting with the Olympic values to improve the quality of everyday living.
This center has changed my life because now I know how I can protect myself from HIV and AIDS and how I can encourage other people to take care of themselves. And this center has made me a champion.
In its mission to also empower women in sport in developing countries, the center hosts special workshops in areas like technology and sports administration, creating opportunities for everyone.
In the future, I have got a great vision. I want to see athletics grow in Zambia. I'll be very happy and very proud.
This for us is a big symbol of hope.
This place, it's my home. So what I can say, it's my home.